24 hours later, the dogs were assessed. Both were found to be pit bull type, but their futures couldn't be more different. Terrell was allowed to go home, providing that he was registered and kept under strict conditions. Paris was simply too dangerous to ever be allowed out in public again. Sadly, there was no option but to put her to sleep.
Tima. How?
If you think you know...